The victim of a sniper-style shooting has given his first interview since the ordeal. Doctors did not think that Hilton Miller would live, let alone leave hospital after a bullet pierced through four vital organs.
Hilton Miller will forever have to live with the physical and mental impact from that horror night last December. But you won't hear the hard-as-nails South African complaining.
Compared to what I see other people in the hospital go through, I'm still lucky.
The family had been out celebrating eldest son Wade's birthday when a stroll along the Surfers Paradise Esplanade became a frantic fight for life.
All of a sudden I felt a burning in my shoulder and then I knew I'd been shot.
The 43-year-old was rushed to hospital and placed in a medically induced coma. The bullet tore through four vital organs, missing his heart by millimetres.
Went through here, came out here, went under my armpit and then all the way down.
Hilton moved his family from South Africa to the Gold Coast in search of a safer life. He still believes he made the right choice.
We've done very well here, and Australia has done very well for us. So, yeah, it's a good country.
34-year-old Rick El-Masri has been charged over the shooting and faces a hearing later in the year. For now, the Millers are focused on healing Hilton. On the Gold Coast, Jessica Ross, 10 News.